to Daytona. I had my race gear in my pack when a stranger pulled up beside me in a stock car colored black. He was dressed like a NASCAR driver, a mustache with mirrored eyes. He said, "It's a long walk to Florida. Would you like a ride, son?" Well, I crawled across the roll cage. Then he fired that Chevy up, and the patch on his sleeve said the man had won 7 Winston Cups. His eyes was intimidating as hell as we roared into the night, and I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, "Boy, can you make fans stand and scream your name? Have you hit him in the ass? Never let off the gas till you rode into victory lane." He said, "Boy, do you know how it feels when you're running 3 wide? 'Cause if you're Daytona bound, let me warn you, you're in for a ride." Then he cried when we got to Daytona as we pulled out on the track. He said, "This is where you get out, boy, 'cause number 3 ain't coming back." And as I climbed out of the race car, I said, "Thanks, I'll catch you later." He said, "You'll pay hell catching me, son, 'cause I'm the intimidator." He said, "Boy, can you make fans stand and scream your name? Have you hit them in the ass? Never let off the gas till you rode into victory lane." He said, "Boy, do you know how it feels when you're running 3 wide? 'Cause if you're Daytona bound, let me warn you, you're in for a ride." He said, "Boy, can you make fans stand and scream your name? Have you hit them in the ass? Never let off the gas till you rode into victory lane." He said, "Boy, do you know how it feels when you're running 3 wide? 'Cause if you're Daytona bound, let me warn you, you're in for a ride. If you're Daytona bound, let me warn you, you're in for a ride." The last ride.
Disappointed with our finish at Martinsville, but it's great to come out on the points. So we needed to notch that 24 car a little bit. We, you know, he's been steadily gaining for the last couple of weeks, and everybody's talking about his momentum. I'm gonna show him something about